Wooden churches of southern Malopolska, in the region known as southern Little Poland, represent outstanding examples of the different aspects of medieval church building traditions in Roman Catholic culture. Built using the horizontal log technique, common in Eastern and Northern Europe since the Middle Ages, these churches were sponsored by noble families, and became status symbols. They offered an alternative to the stone structures erected in urban centers. The churches boast particularly valuable decors and fittings, that exhibit diverse techniques and styles of workmanship, rich iconography, and outstanding artistic quality. They also provide an illustration of the stylistic changes, in the decoration of ecclesiastical interiors, starting from the Gothic period. All elements of the rich interior decors, are harmoniously interrelated and complement one another perfectly, in terms of their content, function, and style.